Firstly, thank you to our producers for providing all these 1,500 yes, of course, Varun has really, really given some retro expressions in this song. So I think you're going to be very surprised. He says he can't dance, but you're going to think like he's perfectly nailed all the steps. Yes, you must clap. And mainly thank you to Harish sir for thinking of me in this song. So chala chala thanks sir. Naku inta pedda song ichinanduku. It's been his 8-year dream apparently. So I'm glad I could be part of such a big dream. When Harish sir told me that he wanted to remake this song, he told me it is the most iconic Telugu song ever. Of course, Sridevi ma'am has been such an inspiration for me. So when I saw the song, I was actually very scared because there was a lot of pressure on me. So I saw that song at least 20 times, 20, 25 times. And then I just prayed for inspiration. I didn't want to ever recreate or even try to recreate Sri ma'am's magic. But I hope that somewhere people enjoy it and love the performance that Varun and I have put up for this film, for this song. And sir, he said I cannot mention his name right now. Without mentioning his name, I have to give a speech, but that's not possible, sir, because you're so iconic that your name holds all the power. Thank you for, I didn't have the opportunity of working with you. So in this way, I feel like I'm part of somewhere your heritage. They say that every actress you've ever worked with has gone on to become iconic and become legendary. And that if you keep their, you know, you bless them, they go on legends. So I hope you bless me. thank you, sir. Yes, hopefully, sir, I did justice to your song, and that's what I always hope for. Shekhar Master, thank you, sir, for helping us keep the charm. Mickey, also, I think remixes are always very difficult to do because to keep that authentic charm of a song is so difficult while making it current today. And I think, Mickey, you've really, like, you know, nailed it with this one. So, thank you so much.